We have to find the integral of x into e power minus x dx. Let u equals x. That implies du equals dx and dv equals e power minus x. That implies v equals minus e power minus x. And we know that integrating by parts formula is integral of u dv equals uv minus integral of v du, that equals u is x and dv equals e power minus x. U is x, v is minus e power minus x minus integral of v is minus e power minus x and du is dx. That equals minus x into e power minus x, minus into minus become plus, integral of e power minus x dx. That equals minus x into e power minus x. Now by integrating e power minus x, we will get minus e power minus x plus c. Therefore, integral of x into e power minus x dx equals minus x into e power minus x minus e power minus x plus c. Thank you.